Dear friend, I am Dr. Yili from West China School and Hospital of Stomatology, Sichuan University. It's my great honor to recommend our case report published on the prestigious journal AJODO. This 11-year-old girl came to the hospital complaining about missing front teeth. She was in the late mixed tissue with several front teeth unseen in the mouth. Radiographs showed that the right maxillary canine, lateral and central incisors were all impacted. Particularly frustrating were the two closely stacked incisors, embraced in a big cyst. The best hope was to save all three impacted teeth. If it failed, one or more teeth were to be extracted. Our treatment plan was to orthodontically track the three teeth in sequence of 3, 2, and 1. What a huge turn the two incisors were going to make. How to make it? I would take this opportunity to thank Dr. Charles Burston, who came to Chengdu in the year 2014 and taught us biomechanics for 3 weeks. His help to us will be remembered forever. With precise biomechanics, all the three impacted teeth were successfully tracked and aligned. Is the story over? Not yet. Although the teeth looked almost good in the mouth, their roots were not all in good position in the bone. From CBCD we can see, the root of tooth 1-1 was too lateral, while the root of tooth 1-2 was too palatal. Then, we used a novel crimpable maxillary called gate spring, invented by me and my teacher Dr. Zhihe Zhao, to apply root torque for the incisors. Finally, not only all the teeth were well aligned in the mouth, but also all their roots were in good position in the bone. Especially tooth 1-2, what large labial root torque it made with the gate spring. The tough case finished with happy ending. Most importantly, the precise and highly efficient biomechanics used for root dipping and root topping would be helpful for similar cases in future. You can read this case report on the AJODO website. Hope you like it. Thank you and best wishes.